My name is Oba Adetola Emmanuel King. I'm the Group Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Adron Homes and Properties Limited, a Pan-African real estate development company with corporate head office in Lagos, Nigeria, and branch offices in the United States of America, United Kingdom, and United Arab Emirates. I've traveled around the world. I've seen how housing developments are being done in a number of developed cities around the world. I see an urgent need to replicate this at home. Nigerians deserve world-class housing estates. This I'm passion-driven to do with my team of seasoned professionals in the build-up environment.
What started as the dream of one man some years ago, through sheer commitment and the hard work of a well-structured team of housing experts, has today become reality. Adron Homes and Properties Limited is a registered real estate development company established with the aim of providing all classes of Nigerians with first-class solutions to the housing problems in Nigeria. We achieve this by providing sizable land within serviced gated estates spread across various suburbs within Nigeria, each ideal for decent, accessible, and comfortable housing and living, while achieving global housing standards. Shimawa. Located barely 40 minutes from Ikeja, Lagos, is Shimawa Town, behind RCCG Redemption Camp. Shimawa is a serene and rapidly developing area with very easy access from Lagos, Ikorodu Town, and Shagamu, and shares boundaries with Makun New City. RCCG chose to locate its new church auditorium, measuring 3 kilometers by 3 kilometers, and estimated to seat over 1 million worshippers here. All this infrastructural development, which also includes widening of existing roads and creation of new roads, have led to Shimawa being considered a choice location to live in. Shimawa also happens to be home to our treasure park and garden estates, each offering you the tranquil of a countryside environment, whilst keeping you within easy access to everything Lagos Metropolis has to offer. Treasure Park and Gardens, Glasshouse. From the grand entrance and sweeping landscape to the intricate fountains, the Treasure Park and Gardens Glasshouse is a one-of-a-kind estate designed for high-end living. With an ambience of tranquility, this estate happens to be the first glass-built estate in Nigeria. On buying into this estate, you get to choose from an array of cranberry-designed buildings, from the 5-bedroom monoplex and 4-bedroom luxury finished monoplex to the bungalow luxury finished glass building. If you are looking for luxury style living and tasteful furnishing, look no further than the Treasure Park and Gardens Glasshouse, Shimawa. The Treasure Park and Garden Resort and Estate is our oldest estate and has quite a number of families already living within it. With paved roads, constant electricity, year-round patrolling security, clearly defined sports and play areas, a functional eatery, and friendly neighbors. It's little wonder why we see families moving into the estate on a weekly basis. The Treasure Park and Gardens Golf and Estate. Sited on over 350 acres of land, the Treasure Park and Gardens Golf and Estate is another lovely estate of ours, located within Shimawa Town, and as the name suggests, has an expansive golf course within the estate grounds, making it a rather unique estate and one that appeals a lot to a certain class of people. If you've ever wondered what luxury living looks like, simply come to the Treasure Park and Gardens Golf and Estate. The estate has a lawn tennis court with a covered sitting area for spectators, a shopping complex, play area for children, a set of 5 swimming pools for adults and children of different age categories, all arranged in a manner that resembles an open palm of the hand. Thank you. Welcome to City of David. The much talked about and extremely popular Treasure Park and Gardens Phase 2, City of David, is a gated and fully serviced estate that has fast become the envy of many. A unique feature of this estate is the existence of an exterior and an interior fence and gates. On each pillar of the exterior fence is a lion, the biblical symbol of the tribe of Judah, the root of David. A drive through the exterior gates reveals the carefully planned and laid out commercial, sports, educational, and entertainment infrastructure. These include a modern shopping complex, schools, play area, basketball and lawn tennis courts, a fully equipped gym, food court, and an outdoor entertainment center, complete with an amphitheater and stage for drama and musical outdoor performances. Driving further into the estate brings you to the iconic and somewhat intimidating inner gate, characterized by its massive pillars of biblical proportions and an imposing stature of King David's chariots. Within the four walls of the City of David estate is a luxuriously designed and laid out estate that has taken your every dwelling need into full consideration. You have the option of purchasing full plots of land which measure 60 feet by 120 feet or half plots which measure 60 feet by 60 feet. Or you may choose to buy any of our beautifully designed and carefully constructed bungalow or duplex buildings. Rehoboth Park and Gardens, Ocean View Estate, Lekki. Hidden between the solitude of the Atlantic Ocean coastline and the soon-to-emerge commercial nerve center of the Lagos economy, the Lekki Free Trade Zone is our very own Rehoboth Park and Gardens, Ocean View Estate, a 300-acre luxury residential estate that will be home to thousands of discerning Nigerians and foreign expatriate workers alike. Beyond the security gates, this fully serviced estate provides a totally private and sheltered environment that will feature perimeter fence, year-round security, installed CCTV cameras in strategic public spaces, street lighting, electrification, paved road network, drainage system, and much more. The entire estate is just meters away from the beachfront and about 8 minutes drive away from the much-publicized Lekki Free Trade Zone, a multi-industrial and multifunctional special economic zone planned to provide an ideal and broad development platform to open up overseas markets for all investors and enterprises. As part of the grand plan for the zone, and indeed the entire Ibeju-Lekki area, the Lagos State Government has already commenced construction and dredging works of the Lekki Deep Sea Port, 156 billion Naira project. Between the Rehoboth Park and Gardens Estate and Lekki Free Trade Zone complex, though still within the Free Trade Zone, is the Dangote Refinery and Petrochemical Plant, which will have a refining capacity of 650,000 barrels per day. Your guess is as good as mine what these very major capital investments will do to the real estate value of this area. But there's more. About 15 to 20 minutes in the opposite direction is the planned Lagos Island International Airport. The Rehoboth Park and Gardens Ocean View Estate is indeed the estate for you. Buy into it today. Our Grand View Park and Gardens Estate, Peninsula and Resort, located within atan-ota, is about 15 minutes drive from Winner's Chapel, Canaan Land. As has been widely publicized, the Living Faith Church Worldwide, also known as Winner's Chapel, has commenced the building of the Faith Theatre, a new 100,000-seater auditorium. This is one of the many infrastructural developments that is coming to Ota. The Grandview Park and Gardens Estate sits on an impressive 20,000 acres of land and will be the first Nigerian estate with a botanical garden, a zoological garden, a mountain resort with cable cart transportation, a polo field with horse ranch, and water park, which will be the largest in Nigeria. Grandview Park and Gardens Estate, Peninsula and Resort, is a perfect place to site your home, away from the hustle and bustle of the city, yet close to all the infrastructure and amenities necessary for the high quality standard of living that you deserve. Adron Homes Limited is now in Ibadan and offers you not one, but two luxurious serviced estates. The West Park and Gardens Ashejire Ibadan, approximately 20 minutes from Iwo Road. And the West Park and Gardens Elebu Ibadan, roughly 18 minutes from Oleta Challenge. If you are looking for a great location to buy land, build a house and raise your family, or if you are simply in search of a high-yield real estate investment, look no further than the West Park and Gardens Estate. You have the option of buying full-size plots of land, which measure 60 feet by 120 feet, or half-size plots, which measure 60 feet by 60 feet. We also sell a wide array of contemporary-style houses, ranging from bungalows and terrace apartments to fully detached 4-bedroom and 5-bedroom duplexes, all tastefully finished to international standard. The West Park and Garden Estates are destined to become the best residential estates in Ibadan. Manhattan Park and Gardens, Abuja, Nasarawa Road. Adron Homes and Properties Limited has commenced the sale of land and built-up houses within our hybrid housing estate, the Manhattan Park and Gardens Resort and Estate, Abuja, Nasarawa Road. This contemporary-style gated estate shall be fully serviced and will indeed be a true reflection of the city of Manhattan in New York. This estate, which is destined to become one of the best residential estates in Nigeria, will feature condominiums, high-rise residential apartments, among other styles of buildings.
Good afternoon, my name is Archie Dragan Vukovic. I work in every area in Europa and in Asia, and standard for this project is no difference of this place. What I work from my experience.
Just 30 minutes from the central business district of Abuja, this luxury estate is perfect to site your home and a sure investment with a guaranteed high return on investment. When paying for plots of land within any of our estates, you may pay outright or structure your payment over an extended period. The period over which you can spread your payment ranges from 6 months to 48 months, whichever is most convenient for you. Kindly send an email to info@adronhomesproperties.com and one of our officials will be happy to attend to your needs. Adron Homes and Properties Limited. providing affordable homes.